Adolf Hitler's nephew fought against the Nazis in World War II. During the Second World War, William Patrick Hitler, later William Patrick Stuart-Houston, was drafted into the United States Navy, where he served as a hospital corpsman throughout the war until 1947. He was wounded in action and was awarded the Purple Heart, and went on to gain American citizenship.